Right now, I'm looking at possibly the smallest tow truck I've ever seen in my whole life.
Brace yourself.